Welcome to part 8 of God Eater 3. Yeah. Today we're talking to Hilda. Hello.
To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ash Aragami, and with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Feme's abilities. While I can't yet be certain, I can take an educated guess. She's a humanoid Aragami. An Aragami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristics of a human. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered post-mortem.
Post-mortem! Isn't that supposed to be dead?
It's hard to believe we have a living specimen right here. It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as cargo. But we don't have enough information. Any discussion of it now would confuse things and lead to erroneous conclusions. Anyway, Feme is Feme. There's no reason to single her out or treat her differently from the rest of the crew.
Yeah.
I think we have an understanding, yes?
Yes. Okay, time to buy. Time to buy items. I need some syrup though. A hand booster, thank you. No way. Oh yeah, I gotta save some money. Money. And to the money, I'm gonna go to the world. And I don't know what I'm singing. We have no money, I think. Oh, my face. I don't have money. Well then. Can I grab a shield at least? I'll get this. I love me. Yep, wait.
Flash of insight. You haven't seen anything yet. One step at a time.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, I got another Lulu. Wait, I need to wait. I did. I'm going now. World Morpheus launching.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Move out.
Yeah.
Time to move out, team.
Even stone is easily corrupted.
Oh, wrong one.
Tougher than they look. Keep cracking at them.
Lulu made contact with secondary.
Oh my god.
Got it.
Okay.
You're mine!
contact with Aragami yet, huh?
Yes. Hell yeah.
This is no sweat with you around.
I'll have to write up the mission report when we get back. It's an honor to be able to help.
Oh my god. Freak that apart. Freak that apart. That just kid out of you. Okay?
Get him up.
Is that a spear? You have a thin leg. You have a great sword.
Welcome home. Were there any problems with my work?
Yeah. Can I upgrade? No. Wait. Where do I go?
We'll soon be arriving at our port, Chrysanthemum. It's only been a short while we've worked with you, but we appreciate your help. You'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. That's not any of my business. You are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort? The port may be gone, but that doesn't invalidate the contract.
Good contact.
We have just received an official request to return you from the governor of Pennywort. Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. I'm afraid that's not possible. It's the way of the times we're in. When things are chaotic, you need to stick to the rules. We will fulfill our contractual obligation to transport Fiend to Gleipnir. I imagine your contracts will be revised, and you'll find work at new ports. So this deal between us will last only until we reach Chrysanthemum. So, please, let's make it count.
Okay. I want to stay. Good. For anyone who's paying attention to this video, Please subscribe, okay? Yeah.
Failure will not be forgiven.
Time to move out, team.
This is a new area. Think?
Keep your eyes open, even if there are no enemies around.
Yep, gotcha. I got you, bruh. This one.
Watch out!
Hell yeah.
Simple.
That it? I'll sleep well tonight.
Took me that shit. That was hard.
Dinner time.
We are now arriving at the port's underground entrance.
No. No one. What is this?
So this is Hilda's port. Awesome.
It is fairly pleasant, isn't it?
Oh, look! The seeds we planted are starting to come up, ma'am.
My, time really does fly, doesn't it?
Whoa! Are those real strawberries?
Yep.
Ma'am!
Hello.
It's nice to be home.
Did you bring presents? Nothing again? You're so forgetful, ma'am.
Got you. Ta-da! Here you are.
Wow, this is great! Oh! Thank you, you're the best, ma'am!
How do you find this kind of stuff? Good instincts. Things circulate. They eventually surface, even if you can't purchase them openly.
Wow. You're pretty in the know. For an adult.
Compared to some, perhaps.
Okay, everyone! Over here! Okay! Anything fun happen while I was gone? You should have seen what he did. It was so funny. I told you not to tell. I'm gonna tell her about you.
I had no idea there were any ports like this.
It took longer than I expected to come this far, but this place is my pride and joy. It means everything to me.
Hilda, you're taking in orphans, aren't you?
That I am, though not all of them are here because of that. There are kids like Lulu here, too. I would like to have her working here as well, someday.
Yeah, it would be great if the kids from our port could stay here, too.
That's not possible, Hugo. As it stands right now, your port contracts are still legally binding, and that includes all of the children.
Yeah, I understand. It's just that I saw all this and, you know.
Hugo.
But we've got our own path to walk. Thanks, Hilda. for showing me all of this.
I got you, bro. When little healed, I got you. No. What's up? Wait, I can upgrade, I think. Hmm? Yeah, that's... That's my money. Let's go for now. I can't buy anything else.
Is pretty impressive. I think I'm beginning to understand what it means to have a port of your own. Honestly, it's a bit of a shock seeing all of this. Yeah, that's the plan. The first thing we need to do is gain our freedom. That's the issue. I was thinking of taking a gamble. The world is made up of rules and contracts. We just need to squeeze in there. We can use our unique talents as leverage. If we've got the tools, we can work. Yeah, exactly. Let's talk with the others. Right. Then we better get going.
Let's go. Let's go do a mission. Right now. Oh, the bird. Yeah, I got you. You're doing good, Avi. Lunch. Lunching.
What's wrong? You sound a bit down.
I'm a little sad that this could be our last mission. Be sure to come back safely, okay?
We promise. Amy, we're all moving forward. There's nothing to be sad about.
Hugo. Right. We're counting on you.
No. No problem.
Target is activated. I know you. Pound one. Watch out. You will.
Whenever you're ready.
Go! Let's do it. Hell yeah.
Returning to base.
Eevee. Let me say something. There you go. Okay? Just a heartfelt confession, Eevee. I didn't wipe my butt. Okay? There's the poop in my pot.
This might be too much for me. What kind of system is this?
No idea.
Please, I'm begging you.
Look me in the eye, Hugo.
Doing this would mean entering into a contract with the governor of Pennywort for the exclusive use of Hugo and the other ages. I'm afraid I don't see a chance of winning here.
Even if negotiation worked, the sum demanded by your port would be astronomical. You must have realized that before you even asked, Hugo.
Giving them the information collected on the course we cleared for you should be enough to cover whatever fee they want. Or if not that, you can always take it out of what you owe us for our work.
And? Is that it? Of course, you did open up a route for us. However, it wasn't your group working alone that got it cleared. We do understand each other, right?
Yo, Keith!
How about if we threw this in, ma'am?
Analysis of the ash origami? When were you able to do this?
Here. Everything I could find relating to Baron and the acceleration trigger is recorded in these documents.
This is...
We're gonna grow up and work for you, Hilda. Even if it doesn't taste good, we'll clean our plates and get big and strong.
You sweet kids.
I know it's not enough, but I'm sure you know that we are 100% serious. We are willing to work to win our future.
Just yeah,
like
boy.
You built yours.
Man, what do you think? I admire the sentiment, but...
Hilda, listen. You really do need us. Well, you need our friend and their ability, at least.
What do you mean?
Feem's presence is attracting Ash Origami. You know it is.
When did you...
So, she is. If you continue with this job, you'll literally be carrying that risk with you. Right now, the only people in the world who can face off against Ash Aragami are our friend and us.
I see. So that's what you're touting as your real value in this deal?
We can be your shield if it costs us everything. In exchange, you only have to give us a chance.
There's no guarantee that you'll always be able to handle the Ash Aragami. Your reasoning relies on the assumption that you'll survive, that your hope and determination will carry you through this. That is a risky investment.
We'll win, even if it kills us. Just give us the chance.
I can't do that.
Hilda!
Dying isn't an option.
Huh?
You have to survive until we complete our contracted delivery of Pheme. With that as a prerequisite, I will accept a contract with you. As collateral, I'll place the children who are unable to fight into my orphanage.
You'll...
From here on out, I will be the client of your contract. Consider me a patron, if you will, my idealistic hounds.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Not a deal.
Do it. Hell yeah. What's up, Hugo? So guys, I'm gonna sleep right now, okay? I'll see you guys. Wait, they took the beam. Hey, Fim. Yeah, I'll see you guys on the next episode, okay? Bye, guys.